Where's Dev? That dude is abnormal. You see his dance? What he was dancing earlier? I crack me a seal, pull me a eight. I stay fresh as fuck, and this every day. That dude is not normal.
Shit. Bought a root beer and Pauline in it. Every family got a dope fiend in it. My boy, whole
16. Tell us about the boogies, Diggy.
I've got boogies.
What'd you say?
I said that I hope Fiona knows I'm sleeping in that RV tonight. I don't know if they know, but it's gonna happen.
Are you gonna go tell them it's on the way, or are you just gonna be in there?
Tell them when I'm in there, but hey.
Good night. Good night, Dud Racing.
Hey, can you turn off the lights?
They're working on the car. They're working
on mad about it.
Hey, kill the fucking lights.
She's working on the car, and they're like, hey, fucking cut that shit out.
I'm out of my drawers.
I sleep over here.
In fact, at 9 o'clock. At 9 o'clock, Dev's in there trying out the bed.
I got a robe on and shit.
It's one of my fucking expensive 12-point aluminum lug nuts. I'll tell you how. So I was going to Grinder Shop, and my tires were already in the bed of the truck, and then I had Logan's on top of them. And then the Hoosier Slicks behind, or the Raiders behind that, so like three sets of fucking wheels in the back, and I just put my lug nuts in like the center cap cup and just set it in there. Well, when I was going towards Grinder's, I was about to turn left underneath the bridge, and I saw the big dip. See oil on the ground, you know it's a dip.
Yeah.
I was already going too fast. I was like, fuck it, I'm in the truck, it'll be okay. On my fucking child, I came out of the seat, like out of the seat in a cab, and I'm cracking the glass. Oh my god, I was fucking crazy. I'm like, oh shit!
And he comes down.
And I look back in the rear view on everything, dude. One of the tires had popped up and was fucking balancing like on the fucking rear. And I was like, holy shit, so I slam on the brakes.
To get it to come down.
To come down, I was like, oh fuck, thank god. Don't even think about it. Get all the way home.
The
I get all the way home, like, where those fucking lug nuts at? And they're like scattered all over the fucking bed. And I like start counting them out, and I'm missing one. I pull everything out. Like, looking through everything, couldn't find it.
19, oh.
5, 10.
I need one more. Yeah. He starts scared. He's like, these are four lug, right? He does a millimeter.
So quick.
Whoa.
Someone's been playing a six string.
Dev, how do you feel about the picking his tires based on Logan?
I literally just farted. So, moments ago I was asking, what's his name? Brandon. I asked Brandon what motor was in the Kamikaze, that 240. And he was saying, he's like, man, that thing is so fucking ratchet. They brought that car over and I'm like, hey, we need to borrow a torque wrench. And he was like, for what? And he was like, oh, we just kind of like hand tightened the head bolts. And he was like, bro, what the fuck? So he said they started torquing it and that bitch went loose. He's like, no, that's good right there. And they took it out yesterday and made test hits. Fucking ran, yeah, ran good. So now they're back today. Hey, you should get a, you know how like they do the interviews about cars? Get an interview with him about his,
the golf cart?
Yeah.
Headlights out? I do, actually. It just recently went out and it's kind of embarrassing. Yeah, thanks for bringing up that sore subject.
Well, can you tell us about it?
Yeah, what's the setup on the car?
You know, I'm not sure what year that is. It's actually Kyle's golf cart, but I can tell you it is a Yamaha, and it's got probably like 5 horsepower.
Oh, really?
But she gets down. It's a mean 5 horsepower.
Have you ever done a wheelie?
Yes. Actually, so funny story. The first time that did a wheelie, we broke part of the frame on that. So that does no longer do wheelies. It broke the bracket for like the back bench. So like you'd be rolling along through the pits and like you'd hit a bump and be like, and you'd have to hold on.
Did you guys at least get a video of it?
I'm pretty sure there is somewhere a video of it. But like we were jumping it off of like ledges and doing wheelies. It lived a rough life, the first part of its life with us, but
now it's got like a nice wrap and shit on it.
Yeah, that's not a wrap, that's paint.
Oh, this is paint.
That's paint. Okay.
That's what you do to all the show cars that you can tell it's paint. You're like, you just ask them what wrap it is and they get so turned.
Yeah, yeah.
They get so mad.
No.
Dude, I like the wrap. It's not a wrap! It's not a wrap, man! That's paint!
You took that extremely well.
Sorry. This is great paint.
Just so you know, I'm pooping in that trailer at some point.
Oh, hey, we say if you're not sleeping there, you ain't pooping there.
He's sleeping there too. He said, all right, well, thanks.
He goes, sweet, two
you
for one.
You guys are coming at 9 p.m. I'm going to be crashed out on the couch. Hey, shut the fucking lights on.
Well, we have a policy against drinking and filming. We have a policy against that.
No, in fact, I encourage it.
Yes, sir.
Okay.
You think you're going to go around
with
Tiana's car?
I don't really got much.
Don't put it.
But I know we're going to have a fucking good time tonight.
Good evening, Mitchie. Hello.
It's gonna be a good night.
Good evening, Swole.
Good evening.
Good evening, Devastation.
It's gonna be a good night.
Damn, I haven't seen this piece of shit in a minute.
I know, man. It's clapped out.
This clapped out stock sealed motor for no reason.
Exactly.
Like, what? Who does it? Who does a glide before they do a motor? All right, Chris. So run me through. Are you driving the car tonight?
No, I'm not driving the car tonight.
Why are you not driving the car tonight?
Teammate cuts a better light than I did.
That's fair. That's fair. And we are trying to actually win, I assume.
Oh yeah.
So, what class are you in? True Street. What are the rules for True Street? Do you know?
All I know is I fit it.
All you know is you fit it. That works.
So what? It's, you can run any power adder. No weight restriction. Parachute's okay. I talked to Don on that one.
Good evening, Chris.
How's it going?
Chris is a full racer.
Oh, yeah.
Do you embrace the race?
I had... So the carbon trunk came in undamaged this time, surprisingly. Wow. And, dude, it's actually a good fitment.
Wow.
I know.
50 mil?
We'll be all right.
Yeah.
Whatever those are, they're the same right now. They're the same shit as yours, I think, Gingy.
Lug nuts. What size are the lug nuts?
Oh, yeah, those are 17s, I'm pretty sure.
Pretty sure.
If it's the same as mine, they should be 17.
Come on, mister.
17?
Oh, yeah.
Bam!
So, got it. Are you on TikTok?
Yeah, Amy sent me that drink.
Oh.
Yeah.
So easy. Tastes like fucking sweet tarts. Even you would drink this. You can't taste the vodka, it just tastes like sweet tarts.
No, I just
this is day one of Leggy pretending to be Gingy.
Well, yeah, obviously not that size. Look at this. This is a better version of Gingy Media. That's right.
Let's see what video Leggy pumps out.
I'm just the cracked cameraman.
Hey. Are y'all both fucking vlogging?
We are.
You're like vlogging each other? Shit.
Vlogception.
Yeah, fuck you, bitch. Hey, well, Ginger's definitely gonna use that for the record. Fuck yourself.
That's not the worst thing I've been filmed doing.
I don't know why Ginger. What's the worst thing you've been filmed doing? Interview time.
Don't worry about that. No, it was taken off Pornhub. Thank you very much.
I knew he looked fucking familiar.
All right, it's getting awkward.
Kyle,
they were going to get married to each other before their girlfriends. So.
Still on the table if we get in the military.
Yeah. Don't ask, don't tell.
Dead motherfucking racing.
The camera.
Yeah, that's what we thought. Yeah. If it was your guys, we wouldn't. Obviously, we wouldn't care. But yeah, we don't
know. We're trying to get the load up on the trailer.
I mean, bro, it's common sense. I don't understand.
Pull the truck around, though. Well, let me pull the truck around.
Are we gonna hook it up to you?
The axle?
Yeah, you don't have to be nice.
Team DUD towing.
It's a rental.
No, what are you doing? Get your truck.
Do you guys really want me to do it?
Yeah. Yes. Oh. And then you're gonna park wherever where Baylor's at.
All right, Bryce. What are we doing here?
Well, I move a rental.
I guess more.
I don't have more... a racer in, so I'd rather go this way. Yeah, those are all just...
yeah.
So, Brycey, what are we doing?
Power tailgate.
First person that's ever impressed.
What the fuck?
Where's Dev? That dude is abnormal. You see his dance? Well, he was dancing earlier. I cracked me a seal, pull me an eight. I stay fresh as fuck, and this every day. Allergic to fuck niggas, get out my way. Pull up in something stupid like who won the race. And then he fucking put his legs straight up like that. That dude is not normal.
No, they're straight. They're straight, so yeah, you can. Jesus.
Y'all got a strap or no?
We're about to make one. Baylor, hold on tight.
Did we rent a Camry or a Rogue?
Fuck.
Which one did we rent? Oh shit. It's on the highway. Everybody's spray painting it. Like those cars on the side of the road that you could just put your shit on.
Y'all hooking around the windshield wiper?
I don't even know where to
get up. Yeah, Mitch, what are your thoughts on the morality, the legality?
Well, the morality is unquestionable. We're in the right.
The morality is get fucked.
Yeah, we're in the right here.
I'm fast, you're slow, get fucked.
Now the question is, will Bryce be able to pull it? Which, you know, I'm not so sure about this power boost thing he's got going on. He thinks it's fast. He thinks it's fast. He thinks it's powerful. He tried to race Deke a while back. The truck on Bogarts, by the way.
On Boogarts.
Yeah, and now we're gonna see what it does.
What are your thoughts, Gabe?
Oh, fuck
that. You're about to fuck this dude up, huh?
Yeah. Fuck.
Get fucked.
Dud motherfucking racing is.
This dude's about to find out who the fuck Dud racing is. We should leave
a sticker.
Do we have a sticker on his car?
Oh, right. Dud Racing, move your car.
Towed by Dud Racing.
Yeah, Kyle, get over here. Slow, slow, slow.
There you go. Go.
Way to go, Baylor! Oh my god!
Bro.
That was anticlimactic. Well, the Power Boost hasn't failed us yet. How's that for our first attempt, Bryce?
What am I doing?
How's that for our first attempt?
Fantastic.
It broke the strap.
Baylor can't
so
strap
strong.
Down a car. Why let him strap down another car, if you know what I mean?
Mitchy, thoughts on the expedition so far?
Put some habanero sauce on the fucking
extra is the, spicy towing.
This is the best Dud Racing.
Taco towing.
Round two.
Round two, here we go. Someone's transmission's gonna break, and I don't know which one it is.
It's front wheel drive.
Hey, we need a jack.
Oh, is the bumper fucking up?
Fucked up, bro.
Yeah, the vet's better get on the trailer.
Own it,
yeah,
so we don't care, but.
But yeah,
we don't care.
We asked who's the one.
But like, seriously.
Like
what shit's in that car?
Aw, shit.
I'm not going any further. So I'm gonna have to walk far to get my shit back.
Where's Baylor? Baylor, come unstrap this shit. You're already dirty.
The Power Boost has proved itself.
Are you going to show me your insurance and license?
No. I'm not, no.
Hey, my poor hoe 16 in it. I been fucking these nigga bitches. That's just what we do in South Memphis. Hey, now we don't love them, we share them.
For real.
Yeah, we flip them, then pass them. Spend the